Bonani, good people. Thank you so much for joining me on Friday Flex, your favorite youth and entertainment show. My name is Esther Kamati. And today on this show, this is a platform where we discuss all things hip and happening, trending, hot topics and entertainment, as well as youth in relation to entertainment. Today we'll be focusing on the Voice Perfect Namibia competition, which is an online-based competition aimed at finding vocally talented Namibians and assisting them to start off their musical careers. As I mentioned, it is strictly online, and they utilize platforms such as YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, you name it, they have got it. Now, the competition is being monitored by Voice Perfect Namibia mentors, and the whole objective of this competition is to link up vocally talented Namibians with professionals, record labels, and anybody who will be willing to assist them start off their musical career. Now, the competition is running as we are speaking online, as I have mentioned. And the winner of the competition is to receive a $10,000 Namibian dollar grand prize, amongst other prizes and many more. While the groups will receive record deals, professional photo shoots, marketing, distribution deals, and more offers related to music and talent development. So let's take a look at one of the contestants' entry videos. This is from the coastal region, and this is Ernesto De Jesus taking on a very local popular song with a twist. So let's check it out.
As I sit back and remember about
all the things we went through,
and I don't believe that I will find another one like you through pain and difficulties. You were there by my side. Sometimes there were times I wanted to give up, but you give me the strength to move.
That was very interesting indeed. So make sure that you keep up with the Voice Perfect Namibia on all their socials and keep voting for your favorites. Now, moving on, I believe the youth have a lot of time on their hands right now, and we all love to enjoy a good movie or a series. And if you know what I'm talking about, it's Netflix and chill time, and I'll be sharing with you my recommendation today. Now, hot and trending is the movie The Kissing Booth, which recently premiered on Netflix. So this is a fairy tale like movie, which is about a high school girl who finds herself face to face with her long-term crush when she signs up to run a kissing booth for charity purposes. This is just the tip of the iceberg, as I don't want to spoil the fun for you. But of course, before you get to Kissing Booth 2, which is the sequel, you need to make sure that you watch Kissing Booth 1, just so that you're well acquainted with the characters and know exactly what's happening. Kissing Booth 2 has been recently released onto Netflix.
The Kissing Booth is open for business! Again!
Yeah. Sorry, I didn't realize I was going to be this nervous. I'm guessing you might have a few questions. Let me bring you up to speed. As soon as school ended, Noah and I spent the whole summer together. And then, exactly 27 days ago, my heart flew off to Harvard.
I miss you, jerk.
I miss you more.
And here I am, first day of senior year.
And here we go.
Oh my God, Ellen, how are you?
So many beautiful girls at Harvard.
Experienced girls?
Sorry about you and Noah.
We didn't break up, though.
With different zip codes, breakups are basically automatic.
Automatic. Sometimes I hate high school.
That new guy, Marco?
He is seriously luscious.
The OMGs literally described 100 different ways Marco is a snack.
Nice to meet you. But I'm a little hungry, so I'm gonna go get myself a snack.
Very funny.
Lee and I have dreamed of going to Berkeley.
Ever since we found out that's where our moms became besties.
You're gonna love it there.
Maybe you can come to school here with me.
This is definitely a problem.
Need a hand?
Hell no.
Meet Marco for the booth.
Why?
Everyone's obsessed with him. You get him, everyone else will just fall in line.
Were you wondering if you'd be one of our kissers this year?
No.
Don't you believe in charity?
Standing here talking to you.
I sent out applications to Tufts, Boston College,
and
Harvard.
Oh, brilliant!
What the hell?
You ask yourself if it's worth changing all of your plans for him.
I love this city.
I love this girl. Do you think you and Noah were meant to be together?
I always thought we were.
I'm sorry I went out and left my phone at home.
Who'd you go with?
Just some of the guys.
Oh, I'm asking you to trust me.
If I found someone smart, funny, and like the same stuff I like, I'd hold on to them.
As soon as I start to figure out one thing, something or someone changes and makes me question everything.
Hell.
Oh, boy.
Make sure that your payment is up to date in order to catch that one. But of course, that was it from us. Make sure to share your comments with us on how you found the movie, what your expectations were your expectations met. And of course, if you'd like us to review another movie, of course, hit us up on all our social media platforms. Join us again next week, same time, same place, where we flex on a Friday.